not real. The only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of a future. It is a product of our imagination, causing us to fear things that do not at present and may not ever exist. Ourselves a story.
I can't breathe.
Please welcome Chris, the real deal, Cormier!
This big run, they call it Duncan Run. He kicks a lot of ass in the gym.
Section. This is about how good I feel right now.
Oh, yeah. People, hey, up, down, up, down.
Mr. Jay Kepner, are you ready for the Terminator workout?
Please! What's going to do that?